just the Divas. Friday night on SmackDown, I was eye to eye with that woman, Kharma. It was one of the scariest, most frightening moments of my career. She has like this hypnotic trance that she puts on you.
Would you shut up? Let me talk about Kelly.
Kelly Divas, now tip for one call. Making her way to the ring from Jacksonville, Florida. Kelly!
Oh, one of the most beautiful Divas of all time. She is the jelly to my peanut butter. Look over here, Kelly, yeah. I'm a keeper, right here.
The flashing
love and
jokes.
Well, tonight, Raw is presented by AutoZone. For the auto parts, accessories, and advice you need, get in the zone with AutoZone.
And presented by Rockstar Games, LA Noir. In stores May 17th, rated N for mature.
And presented by Gillette Fusion Pro Glide. Turn shaving into gliding, and skeptics into believers.
And presented by 5-Hour Energy. The no wait, no hassle way to a great morning. Visit 5hourenergy.com.
Man, you better get a case of 5-Hour Energy if you're going to keep up with me from Sunday until 11.
The WWE Divas Champion, Brie Bella.
Well, as we get ready for Over the Limit set to take place this Sunday in Seattle, a reminder that this Saturday tickets become available for the Money in the Bank pay-per-view event set to take place July 17th at the Allstate Arena in Chicago. Tweet your friends in the Windy City. Hey, can you guys follow the Bellas on Twitter?
Are you kidding?
They're two of my favorite Divas to follow on Twitter. They talk trash all week long about every other Diva in WWE.
And you have no life. None. You're sitting around your living room reading tweets from the Bella Twins. Yeah. That isn't creepy.
I also follow Kelly Kelly on Twitter too, Cole.
Sure you do. What a shot.
So Brie Bella, the current reigning Divas champion, going one-on-one with Kelly Kelly. Kelly has been a trending topic all over Twitter ever since being named to Maxim Magazine's Hot 100 list. A list of the most hottest women in all of entertainment.
I trend on Twitter all the time. I'll be trending a lot Sunday when I knock off Lawler for the third straight time.
Please, Cole, I'm trying to enjoy this match. Look at,
he takes advantage. On the referee being tied up with Brie inside the ring now. Brie hooks the leg of Kelly Kelly.
I like twin magic. I know the Bella Twins, how they work together. Great team.
You have to bring everybody down with your ignorant vibes. Whatever they're called.
Ignorant vibes.
Yeah, you know how you spell ignorant? Y-O-U.
Oh. You just keep coming up with them. That is just great. Do you like sit at home all week and write the stuff? Do you use joke books? Do you put the jokes
in? Why don't you try to watch and call a match? Do what you're out here to do.
And now Kelly Kelly with some impressive offense. Brie Bella. Yes. Dazzling display by Kelly. Kelly in complete control of Brie hooks the leg. A figure of victory here by Kelly will put her in line for an opportunity at Brie Stevens Championship.
Oh, that's what Kelly has in mind.
This runs through. Unorthodox here by Kelly. Kelly's looking at
it. Unorthodox, and I don't think Brie had a counter to it. I don't think Brie had ever seen that before.
Well, here you go, Cole. The Bellas from behind get the jump on Kelly.
Look at the smile on Cole's face. What do you think is funny about this?
I think it's fun. It's exciting. This is what Monday Night Raw is all about. Check out the Bellas. A little bit of twin magic.
Well, this is what Monday Night Diva matches are beginning to become about. Appearance by Kharma.
Kharma has completely changed the landscape for all the Divas here in WWE. Her hit list includes Michelle the Fool, Alicia Fox, Layla, and Eve. Is anyone safe for Kharma?
Has Kharma gotten bigger since last week? Look at the size of it. If I were the Bellas, I'd make myself scarce right now. Huge.
Yeah, but this is just, this is stupid. I mean, Kharma is destroying everything in her path.
Well, obviously, the Diva roster has discussed the problem of Kharma, but I don't think they've found the solution yet.
Oh, no! I don't think there is a solution.
I mean, come on, you can't abandon your sister.